and I'm just glad that she, and Lisa, she introduced me to her. And, you know, when I went upstairs and I looked at where she was, and I said, well, by the elevator. And I said, boy, with all my keys, I've got jingling. That may disturb her all the time. But, you know, she had an encouraging smile. And, you know, she always welcomed me when I would come to her room. Through there with my tools and everything that I had. I didn't want to disturb her. And I said, well, I thought they would put in another location. But I came home through, and she kept on smiling. So come right in. I said, well, we need to put you in a room or get a desk or another chair. She said, no, I'm fine just like this. And you know, she would ask me, what's it like outside? And you know, it was hot out there. And I said, well, it's hot today. Pretty much, I need to get inside. But and then when it got cold, she would say, what is it like? I can't wait to get home because I want to get out and walk. I want to walk and see the trees turn color. So she enjoyed the outside. And also, I think she enjoyed coming here to the church and meeting with me from the church. She met the cleaning company every day. One day in my mouth, 5 o'clock in the morning. So she got to know their names. And got to know our little friend too.
I did have an opportunity to meet her along. What an impression she made on myself. Mitchell McCann's mother, because of why, but I was doing everything together. So that's why we came over together. But I'm a part of the cleaning crew, and it was a cleaning crew. And every day the cleaning crew would go through that room, and she was always such a delightful person, and they loved her so much. And the cleaning crew of the company found out that she had passed away. They were all very upset and sad and shocked about her loss. She was always an encouraging person, just a loving person, just a delight to be part of it. She would always keep me posted about Monster. I'd be always in tears. I'd sing Monster while I'm sure he's going to be fine. But I really truly enjoyed her. I would have truly missed her. And when I heard about his really wanting me to walk over the room first day. And it's just something that we're all going to have to get used to. But